Oh,
talk about leveling up. Hey. Kristen Stewart has been promoted from drinking blood to royalty, y'all. Well, Kristen will play the late Princess Diana in a new drama called Spencer. And this will be centered around the time when Princess Diana was deciding to leave Prince Charles. So this sounds pretty juicy. Now, Heidi, what do you think about Kristen playing our beloved Princess Diana? Do you think she has what it takes?
Well, I got two things. I'm not a big Kristen Stewart fan, and I will say Princess Diana's eyes were always really big. Like, I'm a better Princess Diana because her eyes were big. But but where Kristen Stewart wins is because Princess Diana was so miserable for so long. Kristen Stewart has that down because I don't think I've ever seen Kristen Stewart's teeth because she never smiled.
Right.
And Princess Diana was pretty unhappy for a long time, especially around that time. So I think that's good casting.
But who else could you have seen playing the role of Princess Diana if not Kristen Stewart?
Oh, I think I think probably Brad, honey, since Black Lives Matter now, I think Brad should play Princess Diana. I mean,
what a short Brad. Blonde wig. Oh. Yes, Brad,
well,
you're
a better version of a white woman than me, Gary.
Huh?